How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another FIFA 18 video, and as you can tell by the title, this is episode 6 of my squad battle rewards. Obviously, I've been doing this every week where I open my squad battle rewards on camera and show you guys the rewards I get and where I did finish. So we're going to redeem these rewards straight away, and hopefully we can get some good in these packs. Last week, we got two back-to-back borders. Hopefully, we can get similar pack looks. So I did finish gold 1 this week, which is pretty good. I've finished gold 2 pretty much every other week, but finally hit gold 1 this week, which is pretty good. So we got 12.4k, we got 2 Jumbo Premium Gold Packs and 1 Premium Gold Players Pack with a Bonfire Knight kit as well. So yeah, it's some decent rewards for finishing gold 1. And yeah, we're gonna probably use that kit. It looks quite good. Obviously, just 12.4k we got for last, so that's pretty nice. We're gonna use that as a home kit. Actually, it's quite a nice kit. And yeah, I think we're gonna skip through these packs. We're gonna have a look at the featured squad and check that out. So yeah, it's actually Chelsea FC. I don't know, like, obviously it's not like a single person's team. Obviously previously we've had like we've had pro players. So we've had Castro was a featured squad last week, I think, and we've had like Titi and players like that. So this week it's featured squad Chelsea. So I'm assuming like there's a lot of players from the Chelsea squad who play FIFA selected this squad, so that's pretty cool. It's got some very good players on there. Obviously he's got a lot of icons: Yashin, R9, Ronaldo, got Buffon, Puyol, Ronaldinho. It's a very good team. It's got only got 73 chemistry, but still a good team. And got Conte as the manager, so I'm assuming, that would be the manager for the Chelsea squad. So yeah, pretty good featured squad for 1,500 points available. So you're guaranteed about pretty much 1,500 points if you if you obviously get a win, and you'll probably still get loads of points anyway if you lose, because you always get loads of points from the featured squad. And yeah, we're going to get straight into these packs. So we've got 2 Jumbo Premium Gold Packs and 1 Premium Gold Players Pack. So we're going to open this pack first. I'm not expecting too much from this, but hopefully we could get a border. That would be good. Okay, we haven't. It is a rare though. Who is it? Spanish? Is that Brunera? Okay, not the best pack we could have got whilst we've gone, yeah? Okay, yeah, nothing really special in here. I'm just going to... Well, actually, that Gomez might sell, being in a BPL. I know a lot of silvers do sell, so they might sell. This guy might sell, but he's got a good card for a silver. Oh no, brilliant. I'm market banned. I completely forgot about that, because I was trying to do some sniping before this, I was trying to snipe. So yeah, I can't check how much he does sell for, but we'll place him on the transfer list, and I'll check his price later once the ban is gone. So we've got 2 more packs open. So we got the Jumbo Premium Gold Pack and 2 Jumbo Premium Gold Packs. So I'm pretty sure they're 15k packs. So we're gonna open this one first. I'm expecting at least one border. That would be good. One billboard player. Okay, we haven't in the first one. That's not good. Spanish again. Enrich. I think that's how I pronounce his name anyway. Yeah, that's another awful pack. This next pack hopefully might make up for it. We've got Gaia in that pack, not too bad. I know he sells for about 1 or 2k. Ooh, we got Hunter chemistry, so that's 5k pretty much. So yeah, that kit sells. Just discard them, and I'll sell this Hunter kit obviously once the market ban is gone. And yeah, I think I'll probably keep those injury cards, to be honest. They come in really handy, because I don't know if it's just me, but my players seem to get injured like every single game. So annoying, but might as well keep those fitness cards as well, actually. And yeah, onto the last pack. Hopefully we can get someone good, because the two previous packs haven't been very good. Hopefully we can get someone in this one. Oh wow, we haven't even got a billboard. We haven't even got any billboards out of these 3 packs. English centre back Stones, yeah. Okay, not too bad. Don't know if he sells for much. Yeah, not the best packs. We're gonna make a lot of coins from these though, because obviously, we got 3 packs, and if we just sell every single player, every single item from those 3 packs, then yeah, we should make a lot of coins. So I'll just keep all these contracts. We got 2 squad fitness cards. I don't know if those position modifiers sell for anything. Might as well keep these fitness cards as well. Yeah, I'll put them on the transfer list. Don't really need them. Discard these, and I place these on the transfer list. I don't know if they sell for much. I think the centimeter cam might sell, but I'm not too sure on that. But yeah, those are my squad battle rewards. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. I didn't get the best pack look, but yeah, if you guys want to leave a comment saying where you did finish in squad battles this week, then let me know. I'll definitely reply to some of your comments, and leave a like if you enjoyed this video, subscribe if you've new around here, and hopefully I'll see you guys in my next video.